For engraving and knurling, I use a grinded pin. It's suitable for softer materials like aluminium and soft steel. For harder materials, I use a pencil grinder and a V-shape bit. This is also suitable for deep knurling or deep engraving. Set up knurling. Set home Z to 3 mm. Set your home diameter. Set start position Z to minus 2 mm. Set start diameter. Set your end position Z to minus 12 mm. Set the pitch to 1.2 mm, the angle to 60 degrees. The actual pitch is calculated based on the pitch, the angle and the start diameter to make the knurls evenly spaced. Set the feed rate and select a knurling tool. Set the cutting depth to 0.01 mm. Press reset and the full cycle button to start knurling. Knurling starts by feeding in the tool during one rotation. During knurling, you can change the cutting depth. Change it gradually until you find a nice depth. You can also change the feed rate. Once the knurls look nice, press the finish button. Press the reset button and the full cycle button. All previously made knurls will be redone using the last set cutting depth. Thank you for watching.